Poseidon's keeping them busy. Now's your chance to make an escape. Quit wasting ammo and start running, Snake. Snake, there's no time to take on the gecko. Just ignore them and get out of there quick. There's no time. Hurry up and get to the chopper.
Sorry. I'm a little busy right now.
Thank you.
Don't forget the mark, too.
Naomi, take care of this. Autogon. Get us out of here!
Where's Raiden?
Still fighting.
Yet again, our paths cross. You too, immortal.
No. I just don't fear death.
Finish me. She got away. Are you sure about this?
It's all part of the plan.
The test was a failure, even with his code.
As I feared, it's not pure enough. We need all of him.
The PMCs we deployed have suffered brain damage. Nothing salvageable remains. Our only remaining option is to secure the original.
I know that. It's only a matter of time. We're working as fast as we can to find their hiding place. I need you here too, Vamp.
Hang in there.
Vamp. He's got to be immortal.
No, he's not immortal at all. It was my design that caused his body to be like that.
Huh? What do you mean?
The nanomachines in his body cause his wounds to close and heal at an accelerated rate. Someone took the basic nanomachine technology I once researched and perfected it. In a sense, I'm responsible for Vamp. It's one of my sins.
Does your body have the same nanomachines?
I brought a monster into this world. And I too
am. Run!
Hold him down! He's losing too much blood.
Can you save him?
I don't know. He needs a blood transfusion. No, an infusion of artificial blood.